Everyone, here's a little tip for you to help you get better compression on that golf ball. So one of the things we struggle with for club golfers is getting that ball to be compressed, creating that little bit of shaft leaning to impact. So we get that ball and turf strike. Too many times it will let the club head overtake the hand to impact. So I'm just going to use a head cover. I'm just going to place this head cover about 18 inches behind, so almost like about a foot's width behind the golf ball. And then when I'm doing my setup, normal setup position, I'm trying to feel as I swing back that I'm going to take it up and over that head cover. So if I drag it low and in, I'm going to clip the cover on the way down and feel like I come down and miss the head cover. This will encourage you to keep the lean into impact and compress that golf ball more. If I come in too shallow, I'll clip that cover. So I'm just going to hit one for you and show you this. So I'm going to miss it on the way back, head nice to center, try to miss it on the way back down. Really compress that golf ball, lovely strike on that. And all I did was I used that head cover to create the feeling. One of the key things you're going to do is be able to understand and create that feeling into downswing. This is a great training aid to do it. 18 inches behind it, but a foot's width behind. Work on trying to miss the head cover on the way back and miss the cover up head cover on the way down, and you'll see big difference in that compression, and it'll really help you strike those irons better. Have a little go with that and tell me how you get on.